let's finish with this one. It's a beautiful song that I, another one that I got from Mom. I've been hearing her sing this for a long time, and I always thought that it was a Newfoundland song. And I guess in some way it could be, but it was actually written by somebody who didn't have any connection to Newfoundland, and had never been to Newfoundland, but wrote a beautiful song that creates some beautiful images. Her name is Jean Ritchie. And Jean Ritchie, of course, a very, very important figure in the Appalachian tradition, a great song collector, folklorist, and a writer as well. And she wrote this song, she referenced Newfoundland, and I wanted to know why. And so I reached out to find out exactly that. And she was not well at the time, and of course she has since passed away a few years ago. But her husband and her son very kindly wrote me back, and they told me about how this song came about. They said it was inspired by a couple of friends of Jean's who were looking to leave the United States during the Vietnam War and go someplace far across the ocean wide to start a new life. I always thought that she wrote two songs in one. I always thought that Jean, when writing this song, whether she knew it or not, she wrote a song which really kind of beautifully captures a rare hopeful version of what it was like for those first ships coming to Newfoundland in the 1700s and 1800s, filled with people who were the first people to settle this island, you know, which was a novel thing at that time. And you hear so much from that period in history, you hear so much in the song and the folklore about the struggle and the hardship, whole families being wiped out in a single winter, you know, because there wasn't enough provisions to get them through. And all of the kind of the things that made it hard to settle this rock in the middle of the Atlantic. But there must have been some excitement and some hope as well, you know. I'd like to think so anyway. And so that's what I always thought this song was before I knew what it was originally about. So it's two songs in one for me. You can decide what song it is for you. But it's got a beautiful chorus. And the chorus goes, "Marnie, come fare away with me. There's an island of dreams over the rolling sea."
An island of dreams over the road.
so much, everybody. Thank you.